ABC General Hospital spoilers for Monday, July 26, 2021 reveals that there will be a desperate play made in a candid talk and then a very happy reunion. We firmly believe that you will never want to miss today's episode. ABC General Hospital spoilers revealed that Liz is worried about what's going on. She'll probably beg Finn to reconsider, so she tells Jason, as everyone knows, if anyone can fix it and cure Peter of their problem, it will be him. Meanwhile, Jason will have a talk with Monica. It seems Jason confessed to his mother that he would do anything to protect Carly. ABC reveals that Liz is worried what Anna will soon find out, that the person on the roof with Peter is Finn, and Liz is right. It seems that Anna, after getting a lot of information, she will go to her crime-solving partner and update him, which is Valentine. He and Anna will have a serious talk. They will discuss what might happen on the roof then with Peter. Valentine would love to hear her theory, but whether she will reveal everything to Valentine, let's wait for the next episode. Also, ABC General Hospital spoilers reveal that Trina will tell Spencer that for now, she only was one way to deal with the situation, as we're sure Spencer won't like Trina's way because she's trying to get back Ava and Nicholas back together. According to ABC, Nicholas will be delighted when Trina tries to help him reunite with Ava. He misses Ava very much and hopes that she won't be in danger. Besides, Nicholas will also have more problems than Ava's divorce with him. We recall that Sean is reinvestigating the previous case. He will tell Jordan that he has news. Looks like Sean is about to find out that Nick is the one who shot Hayden. Meanwhile, Austin will also talk to Britt, who asked her what he would get in return for a favor she requested. There seems to be some kind of conspiracy in Britt's head, but whatever the plot is, it seems Britt is looking for a secret. ABC General Hospital spoiler reveals that Nina has returned to Nixon Falls. She tells Mike that she's back not only to help Phyllis Caulfield, but for something else. GH fans recall that the last time they met, Mike and Nina kissed goodbye. Is she ready to go the extra mile with a man she knew with no clue that he had a wife back in Port Charles to mourn him?